Okay, and you are NCO number one, so this is going to replace your, to the AC, you can go do personal hygiene in your room. Tomorrow you'll...
First one that's ever been done in the state of Georgia, and to be honest, there's been very few. It's very different, right, than Fort Stewart, Georgia. It's very easy.
Exuding that confidence that you have. Okay, that's all.
Sergeant Major for the 648.
Are you going to college anywhere?
I
was in
there. When in doubt, Mark C.
It's saying not working.
What's it doing?
It's saying not responding.
You're talking about interview questions. So if I'm talking about like, hey, you know, why did you use arms behind the back? Limit yourself to any swing.
Forces with the competition as well.
Perfect. Thank you. If we can just keep the conversation to within those parameters.
Hiram is. Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome.
It's quiet in Hiram.
As we speak.
I cannot discuss that at this moment. I want to keep the conversation to
different service capacity. They were able to help me.
Oh, sorry. He's going to keep.
He's got.
Oh, really?
He said he's about to get out.
What's funny is that, like, he was facing her. She was behind me, and he wasn't like, yo, Lou, we're bleeding right behind you.
He is a U.S. soldier?
Correct.
And there's your radio.
5765 1 8.
The pistol mag to engage the follower is working, and then from there, you can.
Whenever you pick it up, you'll hit start.
Do I go over?
I want you to finish.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about.
Good.
Good.
Good. Good.
Good job, baby. Good job.
Let me go.
Too easy, baby. Too easy. Too easy. Too easy. Too easy, baby.
Hi, doctor. Magas Rogoski got three volumes. How do you work that one?
I lost track.
I don't care.
See you later.
Five, one, two, three.
you're going to be loading is one shell at a time.
Mm-hmm. So I'm
you don't need to push it in. Uh-huh. Just drop it,
right?
And then bring it forward, and then put the weapon on fire.
What you do?